Hi, this is Pat Johnson, your psychology instructor, and in this mini lecture, we're going to continue with our discussion of personality theory and mention social cognitive theories and the concept of reciprocal determinism. Now, social cognitive theorists, unlike Freud or the humanistic existential theorists, or even unlike the trait theorists, social cognitive theorists want us to remember that personality displays itself not in isolation, but that personality and thus behavior is really affected by the environment and also affects the environment. Albert Bandura, and you should remember Bandura because in the learning chapter, he was the one who coined the term observational learning with the Bobo doll experiment, where the children watched the adult beat up the Bobo doll and modeled aggressive behavior. That Albert Bandura is also the theorist who came up with the idea of reciprocal determinism. Now, reciprocal, you probably think of that term in relation to math class, and to take the reciprocal is to take the opposite. So in reciprocal determinism in psychology, what we're talking about is that people and their thoughts affect and are affected by the environment. So let's take a look at our little boy here. Let's suppose this is little Johnny, and little Johnny is getting ready to go to his first day of school ever. And let's suppose that little Johnny is a really shy and quiet kid. He's scared. Maybe he's crying. He doesn't want to go to school, but the law requires it. So little Johnny is off to school. And how are the other kids going to treat little Johnny when he gets to school? Well, one possibility is that kids who are bullies might identify little Johnny as an easy target and be aggressive towards little Johnny. In that circumstance, little Johnny is going to, his behavior affected the environment, and now the bully is beating up on little Johnny, which is going to make little Johnny not want to go to school even more. Let's suppose we take away our bully here, and let's suppose there's a nice kid at the school who's really friendly towards little Johnny, and little Johnny goes to school. He's shy, he's crying, but this nice kid over here is kind. Well, that environment is going to affect little Johnny, and it's possible that the next day little Johnny won't be so shy. He'll be more outgoing, which will cause other children to be more outgoing towards him, which will affect back and forth. So again, reciprocal determinism is how people and their environments affect each other.